standing still. Now they've dropped ropes out of the nose of the ship, and it's been taken a hold of down on the field by a number of men. It's starting to rain again. The rain had slacked up a little bit. The back motors of the ship are just holding it just enough to keep it from...
It bursts into flame. It bursts into flame and it's falling. It's crashing. Watch it. Watch it.
It's crashing. Terrible. Oh, my. Get out of the way, please. It's burning, bursting into flames and it's falling on the mooring fast and all the folks between it. This is terrible. This is one of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, it's 20. Oh, 400 or 500 feet into the sky, and it's a terrific crash, ladies and gentlemen. The smoke and the flames now, and the frame is crashing to the ground, not quite to the mooring mast. All the humanity and all the passengers screaming around me. I can't even talk to people whose friends are on there. I can't talk, ladies and gentlemen. I can't. Listen, folks, I'm going to have to stop for a minute because I've lost the voices. This is the worst thing I've ever witnessed.